Elsa's Room. Ladies and gentlemen, today we are going to share with you a vivid story and picture about Snake. Did you hear that? Long time ago, there was a fabulous woman.
Blah 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 blah.
Voluptuous, voluptuous.
She always used her uncouth words to vex people. One silent night, the sky without stars, she was walking at the vicinity of Aya's soccer field. Then she found a vacant vessel by chance. Thus, a huge venomous snake jumped out from the vessel. She was astonished by this big, ungainly, and vigorous snake. She immediately bit the snake. After she bit it, the snake felt unbearable pain. As a result, the snake vanished by jeepney. Then the woman said,
"Bye-bye, bye-bye, bye-bye."
She was satisfied by the snake. To conclude, do not play with snake, because snake leads people to sin.
Yes. Whoa! Thank you.